they're coming to get you, Barbara.
Harvey Kinkle, the only person you're gonna scare is yourself!
Gotcha. Mm.
Good night, Harvey.
Good night, Sabrina.
In the town of Greendale, where it always feels like Halloween, there lived a girl who was half witch, half mortal, who, on her 16th birthday, would have to choose between two worlds, the witch world of her family and the human world of her friends.
Happy birthday, sweet 16.
And that girl is me.
Are you willing to forsake the path of light and follow the path of night?
It's very tempting, Chua. It's very tempting.
I can't do this.
You must.
I shall deliver Sabrina. You're going to die, half-breed.
Girls, let's not be catty bitches,
It's just that you've grown up before my very eyes.
You're a rebel, Spawn. That's how I like my witches.
Right. You turned into the prettiest.
I'm not an evil person. But these are desperate times.
La 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 la. Happy birthday, sweet 16. La 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 la. Happy birthday, sweet 16.
My name is Sabrina Spellman. And I will not sign it away.
Would you like to do the honors?
With pleasure.
Rise! 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 Happy birthday, sweet 16!
Was Aunt Hilda?
She annoyed me, so I killed her and buried her in the yard.
Zelda!
Something is different about Sabrina.
I feel like I've been walking down this darker path. But maybe it's not so bad.
Mm-hmm. She had a dark baptism, and there's nothing we can do to stop her.
This is uncharted territory. Do you think you can handle it? I can choose to be afraid of my powers, or I can use them.
We've heard reports of levitation, the slaughter of demons, resurrection of witches. How does a first-year half-mortal student manage that?
I feel I must warn you. This is who I am.
Sabrina!
You have loved the power I have given you.
What is it you want from me?
You know what must be done, Sabrina. Claim the throne. Save precious Greendale. Your boyfriend.
All hail Sabrina.
You can't keep going on like this. It can't be all hell all the time.
Sigilos apertas.
It's not all hell. It's all Nick.
The balance is off in hell, so it is off in heaven, so it is off on earth. To preserve one realm, you must preserve them all.
Embrace your destiny, Sabrina.
Hell's under new management now. I'm the devil's worst
nightmare. Are you sure you want to do this?
Will you help me?
Here we go again.
If you want the crown, you're going to have to prove yourself worthy of it.
That's my girl.
Being queen of hell isn't a summer job. You're putting the coven in peril just so you can see your boyfriend.
Forget about me. You have a coven to save.
Save Greendale. My family, my friends, everything I love.
All right, Salem. Let's finish this.
First purgatory, now hell. What's next? Heaven. I'm the devil's worst
nightmare. Happy birthday, dear Sabrina. Happy birthday to you.
Sabrina's being tricksy.
Your Aunt Hilda worked very hard baking that cake.
Yeah, it's your favorite one.
Anzi, I'm not sure what happened.
I hear a noise.
They're here.
Like a rising tide.
The Elders' Terrors are ancient entities. They are world-destroying. And there are more terrors yet to come. Culminating with the arrival of the Void. Take no prisoners. And with it, the end of all things.
We have to stop this.
I could go to hell and visit Supreme Morningstar.
Darkness is going to consume Greendale and the entire world if we don't stop it.
A threat to one of us is a threat to us both.
I can't do it alone.
What do you have in mind?
The Eldritch Terror will have the power to warp reality itself.
I know what you're gonna say, but somehow I'm responsible for what's happening.
Sabrina Spellman, War Endgame.
It's coming, the Void.
So let's finish this the way we always do. Together.